Welcome back for another quick Teams in Two. We're going to take a look at scheduling meetings today and some of the options there. So let's dive in. First, in your browser, if you're in Outlook and you want to schedule a Teams meeting, you can click on your calendar link and pick a day you want to schedule a meeting. Let's do a new event on that day. And this is a demo Outlook invite or demo Outlook meeting. We could add some attendees here. And then right over here, you have Teams meeting. All you have to do, click to turn that on, send your meeting invite, and that Teams meeting will be scheduled. If we'd click into that to look at it now, you would see that you have this join button now to be able to join the Teams meeting. Another option you have is if you're in Teams itself, you can click over to the calendar and you have a meet now to meet immediately, or you can schedule a new meeting right here within Teams also. So we can click to create a new meeting here. We can add another title. We'll call this Demo 3, add an attendee. This option, you also have that ability to add a channel. So if this applies to a specific channel, maybe our tips and tricks, and we want it in the general channel, and let's make this for the 15th. Once we do that, we can click send. This will go out, schedule that meeting right within our Teams channel, and once that pops up, we'll actually see it in the Teams channel. One other way to do it is in Outlook. If you have the Outlook desktop client installed, you can either click on New Teams Meeting here, and this will pop up a new calendar invite. It will already be set for Teams. It'll add all the Teams meeting info in here. You can schedule it just like you would any other meeting. If you forget to click on that button and you're just doing a standard new meeting here, once you click New Meeting, within your meeting invite, you'll have the option to click Teams Meeting here. It'll insert the Teams meeting in, and you'll be good to go. Now that this one has been scheduled for the 15th, let's jump back to Teams quickly a minute and jump over to our Teams, Tips and Tricks General. And you can see here this meeting is scheduled. So anybody that's in this channel will be alerted when this meeting starts and can join it. It is bundled in as a part of that channel. Really quick video, how to schedule meetings multiple different ways in Teams. Thanks for watching and hope you learned something.